Okay, I made a promise to myself that I was going to play the zombies. Okay, so we have maps to play in. Liberty Falls, a small town in West Virginia. I would say shout out to West Virginia, but fuck West Virginia. And we got Terminus, a jailbreak. A jail. Let's go West Virginia. I have very good reason to want to shoot that up. Kidding, by the way. This is all joke. And now let me get a baseball bat because I gotta do what? I gotta do unlock this. Unlock it at level 52. I'm level 25. Damn, I'm not playing it. Yeah, y'all are crazy, man. I don't like all this extra shit personally. I like getting Black Ops 1 where it was very simple. But yeah, because you got to keep up with these gumballs and shit. So we're playing a zombies for the first time and I don't even know how long, man. Oh, we're just here. Okay, this already looks like too much. Like, what is these objectives? Investigate the town.
Now that you're here,
hey, a zombie. Oh. There we go. So it's round one. They're all one hit, right? This is what I'm here for. Okay. Bunch of things I didn't like just about that alone. What's up, cuz? But I like the money count. I'm being super analytical because I'm comparing this to what I remember from Black Ops 1. This reminds me more of Left 4 Dead. Dark Matter Field Generator. Okay. I don't know what any of that shit means. Good, clean fun. I don't know. Well, this zombies kind of look like one of those mobile phone zombies, the way they got the zombie label up on there. You know what I'm saying? My aim is ass. Max armor. Grabbing the max ammo. Back in my day, we had insta-kill, nuke and shit. Okay, here we go. Speed cola. Oh yeah, move faster, okay. I'm just learning as I go, y'all. Learning as I go. Ah! Oh, round five, the dogs. What the hell? These ain't dogs. Turn them into pieces. That don't even sound threatening. Sound like a cartoon villain threat. Hearing
fetch me their souls.
Back in, I don't know what year Black Ops 1 Zombies was popping, but yeah, hearing that was a lot more threatening. That like haunted dreams and stuff, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. What y'all know about the Ring Around the Rosie strategy?
Yo, Green, I already paid half for the church. You should pay the other half.
Am I green? I don't know what this does. Pack-a-punch. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Love all of that. Saved your life. That sounds awesome. Let's go, baby. That sounds fire. Are you good at the multiplayer? I am very bad. Especially on PC. I'm on PC right now. I'm not on my Xbox. I'm just playing on my Xbox. Ow. Oh my god. What is that? Excuse me, sir. Nope. Save it. Nope. Ah, shit. Kaboom, not actually kaboom them. Ow. Now I get this thing pack punch two.
Little more lead in the pencil.
Oh yeah. Excuse me, sir. Wow. That was awesome. Zombies is awesome right now. I wish I had more critiques, but like, I really just don't know what I'm doing so far. Yeah. What in the fuck is that? That's what we're supposed to be doing, and then I just got met with an answer. I think that happens. He's not affecting me, he's directly hitting my health. fuck. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Can y'all do anything else? Except face me? Never mind.
Quicker than jamming C4 in your ear, and twice as entertaining.
Someone's down. Shit. Is he getting help? Okay, he's good. He's good. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Come through. I don't know how you stay in this. Fuck you. Excuse me, sir.
You ever see a transformer explode? Cause your ass looks a lot like that.
Let's go.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Ow. Mother. How you like it, huh? How you like it, bitch ass nigga? Oh yeah, I love hearing that. Crap, I just saw his big ass. Wait, I just realized, are there no toy boxes on here? If so, that's ass. I heavily disagree. I don't know why I'm just realizing that. I guess someone would be like, hey, see, what's another board? Excuse me, sir. Does no one else see these armored motherfuckers?
Okay, you asked for it.
Boom. Boom, baby. Big bitch. Pussy.
Destination Mar. Carver designating Hellstorm target.
Excuse me, kind sir. Hey, what do you do? I was gonna die. Where my bullets at? Where my bullets at? He's chasing me. So when you say you're my doom, are you talking about me specifically? Hey, where did my teammates just go? Anybody find them for me? Thank you. Yeah, so I feel like I've been left with three big niggas. Anybody else feel the same? How? Jesus. And where was y'all antennas when I was getting chased by three different big dudes? Wait, no, I have a sentry gun. No, dang it. He died. Fuck. Y'all go disconnect as soon as I get down? Damn, give a nigga a chance. I'm kind of debating whether or not I actually want to fight this, because I do just want to conclude this shit. Well, let's make this. Oh! I could just lead this match instead of giving the zombies that satisfaction.
Fuck you. Your head is sick.
Shit. Point of doing that anywhere but here shit if they're just gonna pop up literally right here. Here we go again. Is that it? Almost. Let's just make this a 1v1 between me and the abomination, shall we? What? You still gotta fight and kill this thing? Ow. Oh, we're cooked. Oh, no, I'm leaving. I'm disconnecting. We still gotta fight and kill this thing despite it being a different round? That's insane. Oh, y'all gonna show me an animation of me getting killed? That's crazy. GG. Well, that was fun and horrifying at the same time. Day 104 of asking for horror games. I had feelings to bring this back up. You pick a horror game. You pick the horror game, I'll get to it. Promise. I never said you pick the horror game and I get to it. I promise. I don't think I've said that, so I'm saying it now. You pick the horror game and we get to it. And it's not day 104. Yo, we was blowing up on Power, like having like a lot of people up in the TikTok chat. We was doing that. How long? That wasn't that long. It wasn't like the beginning of the year, was it? That was like in March or May, right? Or am I tripping? But anyway, let me wrap up this video.
Oh man,
1 hour and 46 minutes. Yo, 25 rounds. First time back on zombies since I don't even know how long, man. Since I want to say Black Ops 3. I want to say since Black Ops 3 was the last time I played a zombies of Black Ops. I've known about the other zombies, like I've seen them, and they just weren't impressive. Whenever Black Ops had the Coliseum, where like you could build your own little lion shield or something like that. Like I remember attempting to play that. I don't know which Black Ops that was, but yeah, man. As of right now though, but Black Ops 6, that was fun, man. Yes, you saw, I went 25 rounds. I didn't think I was gonna go that long. Like as soon as the game began, I'm like, yo, why does it look like Left 4 Dead? Like, what's going on? I saw that we could exfil, like we could just leave. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I thought that's what that meant. Like, if that's what that is, like, can you just up and leave? Like, you just like go into a next map, or like you can just go on back to the lobby. Like when you go to the exfil option in the game, is that what that means? Because if it is, we had two opportunities to do that and we didn't do it, and I'm disappointed. But other than that, man, yeah, it was pretty fun. It's like literally once you just get past the bullshit of like the gumballs and all that, like I wanted them to keep it simple. Like back in the Black Ops 1 days, like there were extra things you could do. Like when I think about going back on Kenner the Toten in Russian, translated from Russian or whatever, it was just called theater. It's just theater in Russian or whatever. So that theater map back in Black Ops 1, maybe there were more intricate things that I just weren't aware of. But like when I was playing it, yo, it was just running around, staying alive as long as you can, and just shooting zombies. That was it. But it feels like the more Black Ops advances, the more extra shit they add. Like you got these gumballs, you got these extra powers, you got this these keys you can look for, all this other shit. It's just like, yo, keep it simple. You feel me? Keep it simple. And I know me and the squad I was with, we kept it simple. We just, from what I saw, we were just playing around, we were just buying through the doors, shooting up the zombies, fighting off those fucking mechanism zombie brute motherfuckers that had falcon punch bro, the falcon punches were tracking me. So it's like if it shot right at you in a straight line and you moved over and like you slid to the left, it would glide through the air and hit you. It's crazy. But yeah, like it was very fun. It was interesting. I can imagine that like if I had an open mic with my friends and I was playing this with them, this would be fire. But like so far it was just pretty good. It was just fun. It reminded me of the old Black Ops days, but like I got tired of it. Like for me, that's something you can easily get tired of after a while. You know what I'm saying? Like once you start to get bored, it's like da, 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 da. I guess that's why they add those extra story things where like you can find keys or you can just leave at some point when you get the right things, or like you can do this story stuff. Like I remember in Black Ops 2 on that map with the giant robot, if you find the right pieces to something, you can go inside the giant's foot and you can get inside of him, and like there's a backstory to it with a little girl or whatever. It's things like that where it's like you can run around and shoot up zombies, cool, but it's like if you're one of those people who really want to get intricate with it, like there's also some here for you. So in that pretense, this is fire. Black Ops 6 Zombies is fire, and it's definitely something to, you know, definitely dig into. But like for me, it's a first time experience going up to 25 rounds, me being one of the last survivors, having to save my person. Yeah, it was fun. It was okay, you know what I'm saying? If I had to rate it, I would give it like, for Black Ops Zombie standards, like holding up to Black Ops 1 and 2, the two best zombies I still think to this day, I would give it like a solid 6. I feel a good 6 is good, you know what I'm saying? I feel like a good 6 is good. But yeah, man, that was me, Black Ops 6 Zombies. Finally got to it. And maybe, just maybe, if people would call me back, text me back, or if I actually reach out to them in the first place, we would play with some relatives or some friends, if y'all want to see that, some members of Merc Mob. But that's a different story. So with that being said, if you liked today's video, make sure to give it a like, comment your favorite part, also comment your future game recommendations for the channel. It's been your boy Prodigal, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.